the shelter of the Most High. We'll rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my hiding place. The Lord will be my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely He will save you from snares and from deadly disease, and He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you'll find that hiding place. His faithfulness will be your strong shield. You'll not fear the terror of the night, or the arrows that fly by day, or the pestilence that strikes in the darkness, or the plague that destroys at midday. A thousand may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only observe with your eyes and see the evil one receive what he deserves. If you make the Most High your dwelling, even the Lord, my refuge, no harm will ever befall you. No disaster will come to be near to your home. For He will command His angels to guard you in all your ways. They will lift you up in their hands, so your foot will not strike a stone. You will tread upon the lion and the cobra, and trample the great lion and the serpent. Because He loves me, says the Lord, I'll rescue Him, I'll protect Him, for He acknowledges my ways. He will call upon me, and I will answer Him. I'll be with Him in trouble. I'll deliver Him, and I will honor Him. With long life, I will satisfy Him and show Him my salvation.